When I noticed her the first time, I was outside running barefoot in the rain. She lived in the house next door, her nose was pressed against the window pane. When I looked at her, she smiled and showed a place where two teeth used to be. And I heard her ask her mom if she could come outside and play with me. Soon the days of sand and shovels gave way to the mysteries of life. Then I noticed she was changed, and I looked at her through different eyes. We became as one with a love without a beginning or an end. Every day I live with her is like a new day dawning once again. And I've loved her since every doll was Shirley Temple. Soda pop was still a nickel. Jam was on her fingertips. Milk was circled on her lips. After many years, our love grew silent, and at night I could hear the woman cry. And when she left me in the fall, I knew that it would be our last goodbye. I was man enough to give her everything she needed for a while. In searching for perfect love, I found I could not give her a child. Now she lives a quiet life and is the mother of a very pretty little girl. And every time I pass a house, my thoughts go back into another world. 'Cause I see her little girl, her nose is pressed against the window pane. She thinks I'm just some lonely man who wants to come inside out of the rain. And I've loved her since every doll was Shirley Temple. Soda pop was still a nickel. Jam was on her fingertips. Milk was circled on her lips.